It is 4:40 a.m. and he's eating. Mr. Yogi is right from the kneader feeder. And see, Balto doesn't have a problem listening to him chew or any of that. So, we're still taking it slow and we're going to have them each eat. But he's going to be a part of the clean bowl club. A little water with the cube bowl. Did you have enough? Are you all through with this? Because Mama's going to put it up. You all done? You don't have to eat it all. I just know I need to put it up, which I will do. So it's still there, and we'll put some more in there. And now, we'll put the water, set the water right in there. So check that out. Two waters. That went smoothly, but he's thinking. That was different. There's no food back there. Nothing to worry about. We're good. Yogi did a good job. That was an early morning breakfast. And right now, he's having to look at this to go, oh, well, there was food on one side and the water on the other. And now, what did that woman do? It's just two waters. We don't need to fight over waters. Is that my baby? Are you my baby? Are you a good baby? You a good baby? Oh, you're gonna sit on my foot? Say cheese.